You have arrived at your destination, Blume Complex.
All this time she's been holed up in Blume.
Ever since Larsen sold, well, me, to Blume, she's maintained close ties with the company.
This just gets better and better.
This is a very large facility. Can we pull anything from the servers to narrow down her location?
Okay, I'm on it.
I'm gonna puke. quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
What's this thing Larsen's got with secret underground facilities, I swear?
Well, find an elevator, I guess.
Powers up. Look fantastic.
Fuck this! Enough funny!
This is bullshit!
Go on, live your life.
I got nothing to report.
Check neural upload status.
90%, not good enough.
Load processor temperature.
Holy shit, she's uploading herself!
Jesus fuck, she's a few minutes away from immortality. If you don't kill her upload, we'll have no way of stopping her or Daybreak.
You've uncovered a gold mine of data here. I'll harvest whatever I can while you save the world.
Ideas?
The neural upload is being routed through the quantum computers in this lab. Hacking them would stop the psychopath from becoming an AI-augmented superintelligence, but no pressure or anything.
Corbett's disentangling, connections rerouted. This isn't an accident. here, aren't you? You didn't heed my warning. What are you doing? Redirecting memory access. You should have stayed away. You are making the biggest mistake of your life, and you will pay dearly for it. Stop now, please, before it's too late. Restart upload. Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab! Code red! Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species.
Look around. The only future.
Climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed to self-destruction, but Daybreak can change that. Help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
Seg, you seeing all this? She's dying.
You brought a friend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic!
This isn't about me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
Don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants and fuck everyone else, including your mother.
You still have time to make things right. Reactivate my upload. Let me live so I can continue my work.
Mate, you can't believe a single thing she says. Now shut down her life support and finish this.
Whatever you decide, she can't stop you. I can't stop you. The choice is yours. Please, don't! Yes, do what's right. Please, don't do this to me.
dead good. I'm proud of you, mate.
Nothing left to do now but take a few selfies with the corpse. Quickly, though. Security's on the way.
Be careful.
Hey, what happened to you guys?
Larsen's dead. It's over.
Thank fuck. One less liar in the world. Still, though, I can't help but think of those AI she created. Lobotomized, enslaved, shit.
There's still a lot of work left. You up for doing that together?
Don't get soft on me now. This was a professional arrangement. Let's keep it that way. Laters.
Adventure of Detective Bagley and his occasionally helpful human sidekicks, we discovered that a billionaire tech mogul and a war profiteer both had secret plots to exploit human suffering and murder thousands. A shocking twist, I know. Speaking of the people we most suspect, Mary Kelly's slave trade is bound to be any day now, and we also just received a distress signal from a coffee shop of all places. Maybe the Wi-Fi's down or something.
Doesn't sound relevant, Bagley.
Yes, obviously there's more to it than that, but I knew I had to make a joke or you'd just tune it out. I've marked both leads on your optic.
Soft air. You must be rubbing off on me, because I just wanted to say you did good back there. I'm glad to know I can trust you lot. You're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. I'll be out there, fighting the good fight. Hope I'll see you out there too. Laters.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
Sorry, am I supposed to care?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Go on.
S, O, wait for it, S.
Let's have a look. Send me the location, please.